right, we made some progress on this thing. So, Project Elephant coming right along. Just got to put back the interior and the front grille, the front bumper, and the front, I don't know what we call that piece there, but I got it all buttoned up. Now I've got everything kind of where it's gonna be. It's not, everything's not exact. I still have to, you know, tidy up everything, but for what it is, it is starting up and driving. I've got everything kind of the way that it's supposed to, and I've just got it, you know, in place for right now. Now I got to burp the coolant. I've also got to figure out one vacuum line that on the one car that we have goes down to the vacuum for the locks and everything. So we have that one for reference, and it goes to a vacuum pump in the trunk. So it goes through the firewall, and it goes for the vacuum locks and the vacuum in the back corner right there. So that I don't think that this thing has a vacuum pump. It might, but I'm not sure. I'm gonna have to look into that. But I've got everything, you know, situated the way I want it. This kind of went together nice. I'm gonna put some rubber here so this doesn't rub and whatnot. But for now, I just, like, you know, plugged it off just because I wasn't sure what, if I was gonna go to this. It depends on how everything works out and whatnot. But you know, the real nice thing is that this thing is, you know, almost, you know, it's getting there. It takes some time, and I keep on getting distracted from customers coming in and everything. So, you know, you can only do what you can do, and just one of those things where I wanted to get it done a whole lot faster and a whole lot sooner, but just not the case with constant interruptions and everything. But I've got it now, so it works. What's really interesting is I don't think I'm going to be going with the ABS system on this. So I still have the ABS module, but I don't think I'm going to be retaining the ABS. Why? Because the CV shafts that are in this thing, the ones that I had wouldn't work. There was ones that were too long or ones that are too short. I'm not sure if left to right, right to left doesn't work or whatever, but where there's like a tone ring on the actual CV shaft for the ABS sensor. And I guess I could down the road get the correct CV shafts, but for the time being right now, I just want to get this thing running and driving and going. So I'm going to leave that for now. You know, put this back together, and you know, I want to get the exhaust on it. I've got that brand new exhaust on the blue van. So the blue van is going to come in here. We're going to grab the engine out of that. That's going to go inside that white van. I'll drop the white van off at the mechanic. So we'll save anything that we need from the blue van onto this van. So all the little things that you don't think you need, you know, when whatever, but we'll, you know, find that out as we go along. All the little stupid things that you don't even think that you need, that you will need. But for now, the time being, it's starting, it's running. I just gotta burp the coolant, bump the injection quantity way down or way up. It's really, really low or high. I guess it's supposed to be between 3 and 5, and right now it's actually at like 11 or something. So yeah, I've got to bump that down. But it took quite some time to find all the coolant lines and junctions and routing and all that stuff, because it's kind of a unique thing. So I'm kind of, you know, it's kind of a mutt of a bunch of stuff. So it's just kind of, you know, you have to, like a piece of a puzzle, you kind of have to bump it, and you want the right piece in the right place, and just kind of funny. One thing I did do is I needed a vacuum thing in here. So I drilled that out, and then I put that in there. And this is a piece that I stole from a number 3 injector from AAZ. Like one of those, you know, injector things that they have the line that goes to there, and then the line that goes there, and it has a bolt that goes through it, like a banjo bolt. So yeah, that's what I've got going in there. So that way this is you know, routed the correct way it's supposed to. So it's coming right along, slowly but surely.